I was bemused. I almost thought, this can't be true. Then it was backed up, obviously, by the sporting director, and it was the downfall of my time at Norwich from there on in, really, because it was crazy to the point where I wasn't allowed in the first team changing room at these times. I wasn't allowed at the same time in the first team, and I'm thinking, I've not done anything. I'm not stupid. I'd never put myself in this position in football.